GPS says the transmitter went offline just up ahead.
Boarding school.
Your name.
Nay, you're far too old, Thomas.
Yeah, I mean, for your kids, you know?
I don't have any kids.
Well, obviously, but in the future you might. And apparently you would lord over them with an iron fist.
I see our fake consult with Dr. Lim has really got you thinking.
Yeah, it's got me thinking you're avoiding the question.
Fine. I wouldn't categorically say no to boarding school. I mean, whilst I didn't have the best time there, I do think I got a really good education, both inside and out the classroom. I learned self-reliance and independence.
That's what you got. I mean, I got the same thing from public school for free. You know how expensive it is to send 5 kids to boarding school?
5.
Relax, you only slotted for the first 2. Well, I thought it was funny.
Right, stop. Yeah, again. Yeah.
All right, careful, kids. Mom's in a bad mood.